All right, today is February 28th, 2013. This is a 4G63 turbo block I'm trying to sell. Block and head are built. Block is 2.3 liter stroker, virgin 4G64 crank, Manly rods, Manly pistons, 7.3 to 1 compression ratio. Head was built locally. Place called R&R Head Shop. Camshafts are 274 lift. Rebuilt power steering pump. Brand new OEM water pump. Brand new OEM oil pump, balance shafts eliminated. All brackets on here and the valve cover are powder coated. Brand new OEM pickup. Kegley crank girdles. All ARP hardware. Graveyard built the motor. June 20th, 2010.